Please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified when Kalkine has a new video. Sage here for Kalkine Media, and today we're going to investigate into what makes Casper Network so unique. The Casper Network is a proof-of-stake blockchain network that is built on the Casper platform. The Casper platform helps enterprises to build blockchain-based products more effectively and quickly. And through its open and transparent network, Casper is able to bring blockchain into the mainstream to make its adoption an easy process. And Casper allows seamless blockchain adoption by making it open to the world in order to make a long-lasting impact. And Casper aims to provide solutions to enterprise issues of scalability and security. So why should you choose Casper? Founded by Medha Parlikar and Mrinal, Manohar. Casper's ability to provide solutions to blockchain technology makes it an extremely versatile network. Due to its future-proof design and its upgradable smart contracts, it reduces gas fees for transactions. And besides, it offers the upgradability of smart contracts, which reduces the need for complex migration processes. By making it simple, smart contracts are better positioned to adapt to customer demands and business priorities. And besides, it focuses on blockchain energy consumption, which is more efficient than Bitcoin. With regular security audits and updates, Casper is able to ensure the users have their data secured and the transactions intact. Casper also allows a sharding feature, which optimizes its performance. And breaking down the workload will enable the validator nodes to distribute the work quickly across them. So is Casper token really worth it? Casper token is ranked 144th on CoinMarketCap and is governed by its native token, CSPR. CSPR has a circulating supply of 2.7 billion CSPR coins and a total supply of 10.5 billion CSPR coins. Market experts believe that despite Casper's impressive growth, CSPR crypto needs a more significant rally to see the price go up. And therefore, CSPR's immediate target would be to hit the US 40 cent mark to see investors showing their interest in the crypto. Experts believe that while the rally could be a positive sign, investors should not get swayed by a short rally and look at the token's past performance. Thanks for joining us. If you do like the information, please like, share, comment on the video below. Subscribe to the channel and press that bell icon. You'll be notified when Kalkine has a new video. For more information and regular updates, please head to the website. It's kalkinemedia.com. This is Sage for Kalkine Media.